Did you know that Nicole Kidman filmed parts of Moulin Rouge in a wheelchair? She was rehearsing a dance routine and fractured a rib. She also injured her knee during an acrobatic scene. Filming halted for 2 weeks because of this. We don't see her in the wheelchair because those scenes were shot from the waist up.